The cigarette giant Philip Morris has drawn criticism after releasing a four-page anti-smoking advert. The Marlboro cigarette manufacturer encourages people to give up smoking in a wraparound advert around today's Daily Mirror. Instead, it offers some alternatives, such as heated tobacco. Cancer Research UK has accused the firm of staggering hypocrisy, saying the best way for Philip Morris to stop people smoking would be to stop making cigarettes.